This is how you can permanently trap yourself inside of the end in Minecraft.